wildlife fencing around a key mountain corridor that could have an impact on your summer travel.
Fox 31's Alex Rosen studio on it at 4:30. Alex.
Yeah, this work is going to be focused around East and West Vail along I-70. The work actually begins on Monday. Take a closer look at your screen right here. These are the segments highlighted in yellow along I-70 where they're building wildlife fencing along both sides of the highway in East Vail as you're heading up Vail Pass and on the west side ahead of the exit over to Minturn. Now, the problem solvers have been covering the work the state is doing to reduce wildlife crashes and keep drivers safe. They do this with fencing, but also with wildlife underpasses and bridges in communities from Kremling to the I-25 gap. This is a $3 million project in Vail. The work is along both sides of I-70. It's going to involve removing unstable fencing, fixing broken fences, and installing ramps and more fencing as well. Game ramps, I should specify. This work will go on Monday through Friday from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. It's expected to be done by the end of August, so it is going to impact summer travel and especially for those who commute for work up there in Eagle County. Now, they do expect some single lane closures, both east and westbound for I-70. There's also going to be some shoulder closures. It could also impact the bike path along that area. So just keep that in mind. Again, this should be completed by the end of August. Alex Rose, Fox 31.